The following is an editorial by WVTM 13 President and General Manager Hank Price.
Next week, WVTM 13 will present two gubernatorial primary debates live in prime time. Wednesday at 9, Democratic candidates Sue Bell Cobb, Walt Maddox, and James Field will debate. Thursday at 7, Republicans Tommy Battle, Scott Dawson, and Bill Hightower will debate. I'm sure you noticed the list does not include Governor Kay Ivey, who declined our invitation. An email from the governor's representative cites a laundry list of things, from ticketing to host, but then says those issues aside, the date does not work for the governor's schedule, though they would discuss something later, May or June. Governor, I'm sorry that date does not work for you. But it does work for your opponents, who will be here live and will debate each other, whether you attend or not. Should there be some change in your schedule, even at the last minute, we'll be happy to have you. Again, the Democratic debate Wednesday at 9, the Republican debate Thursday at 7, featuring every key candidate for governor except for one.
This has been a WVTM 13 editorial.